Good evening, everyone. I'm Zach Wheeler.
And I'm Jordan Orcus. Thank you for joining us tonight at 6. Mark Miles, a swim coach in Horseheads, has resigned from the Horseheads School District and was suspended by USA Swimming due to allegations of misconduct.
We now go live to AT News reporter Daryl Matthews, who has been covering the story. He joins us now from Horseheads High School with more. Daryl.
That's right, you guys. AT News did learn about the situation over the weekend, and we can in fact confirm that Mark Miles is no longer with the school district. Now, he is being charged with one count of unlawfully, allegedly, providing alcohol to an underage minor, and that's according to Horsehead Police. Now, I did have the opportunity to go to Miles' home to get his side of the story, but no answer. And the USA Swimming tells AT News that any potential violation are reviewed, but the U.S. Senate for Safe Sport, according to the USA Swimming database, quote, there are allegations of misconduct. Now, Miles is also listed as the head senior coach for the Thrasher Swimming Horseheads branch. AT News has also reached out to Thrasher Swimming and have not heard back as of yet. Now, Miles did resign from his coaching position last month and is scheduled to appear in court on the 12th. Now, as the investigation continues to go on, we will continue to keep you updated as we get more details. But for now, live in Horseheads, Daryl Matthews, AT News. Back to you guys.